tomb of Queen Nefertiti. Will anything be left inside? Sleep again with the boy king when our duty to this land is done. Queen Nefertiti's sarcophagus. Is she still within?
Have you killed the innocent, the weak?
Murder for your false.
Avenge yourself, burn with rage.
Cause terror in the hearts of innocents.
What is this? Can this be Aru? If I return the relic to the temple, Nefertiti's spirit may rest again. Wondrous beast. The Pharaoh you honor is not at peace.
You come to offer a relic of Nefertiti on a plate filled with impure offerings. You mock the gods.
This vision is the mockery. I would set it right.
Then purify the sacrifice. That which would feed the gods on their sacred ship.
Something was stolen from the Pharaoh. I would return it.
You do not belong here. Your flesh is unclean, drenched in blood and consuming grief. You cannot make Nefertiti whole.
I must try.
Then plunge deep into the holy waters.
This relic, it was stolen from Nefertiti.
You cannot bring that to the temple, not when the offerings are sour. They will offend Hathor.
What is soured?
The libations must be pure. In water, you see your own face. But in wine, the heart of its garden.
The wine, it must not touch their lips.
Thank you. Queen Nefertiti, living goddess, great royal wife. Queen Nefertiti, living goddess, great royal wife, his beloved, mistress of the two lands, Nefertiti, the black... land is bathed in the celestial light and...
What was asked, a symbol of her power and authority as a pharaoh.
Are you married, Seni?
Once, but no longer.
I am sorry. I do not mean to open old wounds. My wife would chide me for prying. If she was here. She passed through the Hall of Two Truths, I am sure of it. Then why hasn't she joined me? Even the damned Ren ritual did not work.
You spoke her true name.
Should I accept that I will never see her again?
Thy soul's rejoined. Without diminution and without defect. And to right, Anna. It is promised.
Perhaps. The annals of the gate. It records all who enter. But it is a forbidden codex heavily guarded in the Lodge of Names.
If your wife is here, I will reunite you.
Take this remembrance. She will know it. An eternity of blessings on you, brother. The bread, the incense, I gathered it all, but the ritual did not work.
Thank you.
Her name changed to Yenepo when she entered the afterlife. Would Anubis have decreed this? I could reattempt Het's ritual with her true name. The spoke of bread and incense.
Thank you.
must find a brazier for head spell. Servant of Anubis. I must release it.
Yeah. gave her peace. She was my sword for a millennia, but all are reunited when duty is done. And so shall it be for you.
Nefertiti? Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Is that the relic I seek? If so, who holds it now?
Of praises, Lady of Grace. Sweet of love, beloved of the living Aten, the celestial ruler, the sole god. Lower Egypt, mother of the Black Land.
Thank you. Minraya.